For her role as a driving force for immigrant workers' rights, Filipino American Union leader Maria Castaneda is one of the honorees at the 2015 New York Immigration Coalition Awards Gala in New York City Tuesday night. The NYIC is a policy and advocacy group that serves as a political vehicle for immigrant rights and empowerment.
Every day of my job is really for Philip, because it's really my job. Really, I like working with people. I like empowering them. I like educating.
Born and raised in Quezon City, Maria came to the U.S. in 1984. She became a volunteer organizer for the Philippine Center for Immigrant Rights before she was hired by the 1199 Labor Union as an organizer, her very first job in the U.S. and kept it for years.
1199 SEIU is very proud to stand with all New Yorkers to stand for jobs, justice, and economy.
30 years later, she now holds the highest position at the largest local union in the world, representing over 400,000 workers from Massachusetts to the District of Columbia. She's been elected the Secretary Treasurer of 1199 SEIU Healthcare Workers East twice since 2007.
So we really want to choose leaders who have made a real difference, who have had a huge impact this past year, and I think Maria Castaneda really fits the bill.
As the highest-ranking Asian-American woman labor leader in the U.S., Castaneda says immigrant rights is at the forefront of her mission.
I just want to use my organization, my position, to inspire other Filipinos, other women, other workers to step up, because we have so much to do as immigrants. We have to win immigration reform.
The Comprehensive Immigration Reform Bill, as well as President Obama's executive actions on immigrations, are on hold, but Castaneda remains hopeful.
Yes, it is frustrating because the DACA and DAPA is really good for the community, giving immigrants the rights to have work authorization is good for the community.
Castaneda says as she accepts this recognition, she plans to continue to fight for immigrant rights because it will not only help the economy, but it will also help raise the living standards for all workers in the U.S. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.